Okay, Ella, so I'm at that house on Judy. It's a cute house. That's what the neighborhood looks like. It does not have an enclosed garage, but there is like two storage sheds out back, like two little shops. The house is brick. I brought my husband with me so he could like look around and let me know, since I know you're gonna be by yourself now. All of the windows have like double windows. I don't know if they did that for insulation, but I'll show you what I'm talking about in a minute. Like even the sliding glass door, there's like two glass doors. There's your kitchen. The house is a little older, but there's no HOA, and they did paint everything. And then that's the other door. Your laundry, washer, dryer. And this is what I was talking about. Like, see, so there's a window here, then a window there. So I don't know if they're still working on it or what it is they're doing. If they're putting in new windows and doors. I don't know. See, there's two doors in the backyard. Like a little storage shed. And there's another one over there. This is a good size one. And then it does have solar panels. This one's probably just for like gardening stuff. So again, that was the front door that I walked in through. Then you go down the hall, and you have bathroom. And then this is the master bedroom, and it does have double doors to the outside. And I've seen these tubs on TV. I've never seen one in real life. So I take it was probably an older person that lived here. But they're really, it's like a seat with jets. Then there's three additional bedrooms. So it's a total of four. And that's what the carpet looks like. And there's only one bedroom that has carpet. Everything else is tile.